Bienvenue à l'U de la maison. Aujourd'hui, we are going to do some Niçoise pasta. It's a dish I have in my restaurant at Petit Trois. And I try to remember how I did this dish, this pasta. I remember. I still try to remember how I find this recipe, where I eat basil pasta. I mean, I love Nice, I love South of France, and I want to do a pasta from South of France, but I don't want to do with tomato. I don't know where I find this recipe. I don't remember. Anyway, but it's pretty good. Niçoise pasta, it's a very nice, easy summer pasta. Super simple and very fast. A good sauce and very fast. We're going to bring to boil the hot water with salt. I use my induction, love induction. It's fast. And we're going to cook the pasta. Hop. Yeah, make sure they're submerged in the water. Yeah. So for the sauce, I need a little garlic clove, a little bit. I'm going to peel the garlic. Take off the germ in the middle. I'm going to put my garlic in my food processor. So heavy cream. Put all this fresh basil here. So that is very south of France, and the basil. That's what we call it Niçoise, because the basil. Here, we put a lot of basil, like if you do a pesto. A pisto, pesto, pisto. Regular salt, kosher salt. You see, pretty easy, hein? Very easy. Cream, garlic, basil, salt. Perfect. Voilà, so this is our basil cream. I like pasta al dente, but not too much al dente. My grandma, I don't know why, she was overcooked the pasta all the time. It was like, become like a very mushy noodles, and trust me, it's good too. It will drive nuts on Italian guys, for sure, but oh, mushy noodles is good too. It's like when you eat a dumpling, you know? Little more, too al dente. So I tried to figure out how I become with this recipe. I don't remember. But it's good, you know? It's not very a popular recipe. I think that's what people really love it at the restaurant, at Petit Trois. Basil, creamy, pasta, spaghetti is not very common. It's not. So most of the time they think it's a tuna pasta. Because Niçoise pasta is a very famous salad from south of France with tuna and vegetable. Hop, take a little pasta water here in my pot for my sauce. The water. So why we don't use regular water? What do you think? Because the pasta water has flavor of the pasta. It's a little trick to just make the pasta taste more pasta. Put some sauce here. Voilà, I'm gonna bring to boil the sauce. So really smell the basil, it's so nice. Reduce a little bit the sauce. Like a red pasta. Be more easy to nappe the pasta. We call it nappe. So it was perfect, great. Yeah, yeah, so it was hot, yeah, yeah. No, it's not hot, guys. It's boiling, but it's not hot. I mean...
Hey, you're the one that just...
I know. I just forgot about that. Okay, I'm gonna put my pasta here now. It's hot, Jeff. Still hot. Jeff, I burned myself again, Jeff. Amazing, Jeff.
Are you okay?
Yeah, so thank you, Jeff, for caring about me. Okay, I do the pasta here. Hop-a-la! Hop! We're good, we're back in business, guys. So, mixing the pasta. Well, if he was an Italian chef, he would put a big piece of butter now. You know, Italian use butter in their pasta. I know that. But they're right, it's good. I don't put butter on this one. You know why, Jeff?
What's that,
I don't know. Just don't need to. Sometimes people ask me why, because you don't need to. That's it. You know, Jeff, very easy. Un tout petit peu de black pepper. Tout petit peu. Now we can see how the pasta will start to glaze. You see, guys? With the reduction, you really want the pasta to coat with the sauce. That's a very hard time to roll. With the tongue, it's not easy. We're macro plain sur parmesan on top. Tout petit peu. A bit olive oil, little drizzle. We have our Niçoise pasta. Very easy and very tasty and so good. you know, see if they're good like the restaurant. Good. I love basil. It's so refreshing. Oh, feel on vacation with that. Voilà, I make some Niçoise pasta. Very simple. Sometimes simple is so good. You know why to complicate? Oh, one more bite.